bem com vocês? Meu nome é Nika. Today we're doing another reaction video and I'm really excited for this one because you guys all know this song. Strikes again with a new song and new video clip, and I'm here for you guys to see my first reaction of it. I should stop burping in my videos. So MC Loma strikes again. Her new song is called Os Gretinos. I have a lot of expectations for this video right now. This is just a remix from her last song, in my opinion. I'm just gonna be quiet and look at it because I talk way too much. I'm not as shocked as the first time. If you've seen the video, I was pretty shocked. But now, I mean, I like the beats and, you know, maybe a little bit. I am a little bit shocked. I'm just like, what's going on? There's so much. The video clip is very flashy, you know, there's a lot of shots in here, so. So I definitely think this song is a lot of fun. If they will play this in the clubs where I'm going out to, girl, I will be dancing my fucking ass off. I'm just being honest, you know, I just really like songs that just have a really good beat to it that you don't have to take so seriously. She dances so funny. She's like me in the club. You can see the guy laugh. You can see him like. I don't know what to categorize this song. What does it mean? É lacração. Laceration? I don't know what that is. Tell me in the comments down below what it means. This song definitely reminds me of her old song. I mean, it's a lot of fun. You can't be mad at me for saying it, but I just really like, you know, the fun songs. You don't have to take everything so seriously, in my opinion. So, if it were played in the club, I would be like, hey, I would love it. I think she's doing everything that she's supposed to do. So, if you agree with me, make sure to thumbs up the video. If you don't, make sure to thumbs up the video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every single week and turn on the post notification bell. Make sure to follow me on my social media, they're in the screen right now. Eu amo vocês pra sempre. And don't forget, my Portuguese video is coming very, very, very soon. Beijos.